Frankie and Johnny were sweethearts. They were true as the blue, blue sky. He was a long-legged guitar picker with a wicked, wandering eye, but he was her man nearly all of the time. Well, Johnny, he packed up to leave her, but he promised he'd be back. He said he had a little picking to do, a little farther down the track. He said, I am your man, I wouldn't do you wrong. Well, Frankie curled up on the sofa, thinking about her man. Far away, the couples were dancing to the music of his band. He was Frankie's man, he wasn't doing her wrong. Johnny saw her right away. She came down by the bandstand to watch him while he played. He was Frankie's man, but she was far away. He sang every song to the redhead. She smiled back at him. Then he came and sat at her table where the lights were low and dim. What Frankie didn't know wouldn't hurt her none. Then the redhead jumped up and slapped him. She slapped him a time or two. She said, I'm Frankie's sister, and I was checking up on you. If you're her man, you better treat her right. Well, the moral of this story is be good but carry a stick. Sometimes it looks like a guitar picker just can't tell what to pick. He was Frankie's man, and he still